Right now, as of today, decentralized apps that runs on blockchain like Ethereum are extremely hard to build. And they are pretty low level. You need to know a lot about the blockchain. You need to know a lot about what to do, what not to do, especially with the scalability limitation of blockchain. So what we want to do and what we have been already working towards is have an SDK where developers who wants to build software in this way that runs within the Cardstack Hub, that exposes UI through a card user interface paradigm, and that has certain type of storage and transactional characteristic that interact with blockchain, can start with a basic template and a framework, and then from that, add the features, add new plugins. When that application is delivered and shipped and made available, made open source, and participate in a reward pool for the revenue, it is designed to be interoperable with other cards and other hub components, reusing existing plugins to blockchains so that the community are building towards a rich and richer feature set without everybody having to reinvent the wheel. We don't see the digital superpowers coming in and providing a great decentralized software development kit. There's not a lot of incentive to do that. They want to make their proprietary software development kit that funnels users and developers and application features into their proprietary platform. So I think blockchain needs that SDK that maps kind of one-to-one to all the things you expect from a great development experience, at least to a great user experience, and Cardstack's going to go build that because it needs to be done.